sleep guided meditation, pyramids and Inca trail mind adventure. Hello and welcome. My name is Jason Stephenson, and right now we will begin to explore some of the wonders of this magnificent world as you ebb away into a deep and pacified sleep. Set aside all pending thoughts and tasks, maybe making a note mentally or physically to pick up on them when you rise again, fully recuperated tomorrow. Put away anything distracting, with the exception of the device on which you are currently playing this meditation. In which case you may wish to silence your calls and notifications so as not to be disturbed. In this moment, and over the course of the next few minutes, allow yourself the opportunity to fall into a rich and deeply profound sleep. You have had a satisfying and productive day, and you fully deserve to rest. When you are ready, lie back and relax into a position that brings to you the greatest comfort. Rest your head against your pillow, allowing it to sink back, feeling the relief in your neck and the back of your head. Adjust your body on the mattress until you feel calm and settled. Close your eyes gently, just letting the tips of your eyelids come softly together. Take comfort in the cool, dark space behind your eyelids, which grow heavier and heavier as a well-earned sleep beckons. And now take a deep, steady breath in, all the way to the top, filling your lungs. Hold your breath for just a moment, and as you breathe out, witness how your scalp softens, your temples that may have been clenched throughout the day are released, the brows that are furrowed pull away, feel your facial muscles grow lax, your cheeks relax, the teeth come apart and the jaw drops slightly. Take another deep breath in, experiencing the warmth at the entrance to your nostrils. Hold the breath there and then exhale slowly, feeling lighter and lighter as your neck muscles give in to the relaxation. Your shoulders and upper back that carry so much weight during the day free themselves up, and your chest seems to melt into the mattress, bringing you to a higher state of deep relaxation. On your next breath in, feeling lighter and lighter as your neck muscles give in to the relaxation. Breathe in again, taking solace in the expansion of every cell and tissue in your body, allowing your busy, active mind to be placed on standby. Your subconscious mind preparing to take over as like a beautiful screensaver. On your next breath out, release all expectations, letting your mind and your thoughts rest, succumbing to the wave of the sleep that cradles you in its arms. Just give in to it and let it sweep you up and away. Your body without its burdens is like a balloon without an anchor, lighter than a fluttering feather, floating any which way, guided only by the gentle caress of a passing breeze. Savor this lightness. Your body is as gentle as trickling water, as pliable as Play-Doh, just hovering above your bed, floating about in your personal space. The air below you gently nudges your body upwards, and it obliges. Feel yourself drifting towards the ceiling, watching as it dissolves away into millions of tiny, sparkling specks of light that turn out to be twinkling stars across a velvety, indigo blue sky. Higher and higher you rise, drawing closer to the starry canvas, your body gliding effortlessly upwards. The night is still and quiet, with a balanced perfume scent reminiscent of an Arabian rose permeating the layers of the atmosphere. Far below you, as you glance back down to earth, you begin to see masses of sparse desert sands dancing below you. The conditions are prime on this perfect night. The heat does not stifle, just as the wind does not cause the slightest shiver. From your vantage point, suspended in a tranquil place between space and time, you catch an exquisite view of the gold-tinged, brightly lit tips of the Grand Pyramids of Giza, Egypt, home to relic and rune, a token from the distant past, a gift from our ancestors. Engraved in hieroglyphics with the language of the universe itself. They sit snugly on the soft, supple sand, scattered across this vastly impressive landscape and pasted on the horizon, mirroring the stars above you. Mysteries of the past. These majestic monuments are a mark of mind over matter, bearing the benign spirit of civilization connected with the universe. Nothing more than blocks of limestone, it is the spirit of those that built them that holds them together. Take a moment to indulge yourself in this enchanting experience, reveling in what you can do when you unwind and unmind the limiting beliefs that continue to restrict you. Just breathe and rest here now for a few moments, and I will return. Our world is a sanctum of unending treasures, a place where beauty can be found in all places. Surrender control, as your body is guided on from high above the Egyptian pyramids, soaring through the cosmos, where neither sky nor star is the limit. Observe the blends of blues of ocean and sea, rivers with tiny streams, stretches of grassy plains in greens, browns and yellows, cities with miniature cars driving along with drivers singing songs, all in a single spin of the earth on its own axis. You move along now as the sky begins to change. The sky is tinged with a slight orange as you soon approach a new destination, the southern subcontinent of the Americas. The wind decelerates and brings you to a halt over a sanctified structure of electric brilliance. From a bird's eye view, winding paved stones carve an iconic trail of narrow ridges with hairpin turns. The city of Cuzco comes into light. You witness the tight-knit arrangement of low, square buildings and busy passageways through the sacred valley. Crimson thatched roofs of homes in widespread towns pepper the lush green slopes, onto a stack of ruins set in concentric rings. Begin to see the towering of mountains, and finally, the mist settles to reveal the lost city of Machu Picchu, home of the ancient Inca civilization. This is an intricate web of architectural supremacy, held together by the forces of nature. It is a miracle what nature alone can do, and how we are able to channel its power to create wonders for our fellows and ourselves. To gather this energy, we must all become connected to nature and allow it to take its course. From up above, the Inca Trail is a natural spectacle of mathematical accuracy, and the invisible field of energy is tangible throughout the universe. Allow this current of energy to pass through your body now, coursing through your veins, filling you with an incredible potency and connecting you to your very essence. Feel as this energy permeates your body, relaxing you and giving you permission to let go and release all of your thoughts and worries. Let the conditioning of your life be stripped away in this moment as you embrace your true nature while witnessing this marvelous phenomenon from up above. The energy is inviting. Night has fallen once again upon a serene, ancient setting. Let your body oblige and be lowered for a closer look. Rest here now for a short while and allow the magic to roll back the years and take you back in time when the Incas walked the land. Take in the wafting scent of pine wood as the carpenters carve geometric symbols on square blocks, or of the damp soil and leaves as a brief shower gushes spontaneously down from overhead. Listen to the remaining droplets of water from the shower now past, dripping off the ends and into puddles down below, followed by the crackling of a bonfire around which the tribe folk have gathered. They tuck into clay dishes of sizzling bean stews, served fresh from a clay cauldron bubbling right on the bonfire, and pass around steaming mugs of hot cocoa. Hear the lush tribal sounds as it lulls your spirit into a state of calm and tranquility. It is a celebration of life and nature. Take a moment to be part of this wonderful, all-encompassing experience. Your spirit begins to sway to the beautifully captivating music. Feel the warmth of the fire on your face and watch the flame dance to the tune. Everything is alive, from the soil to the trees, joining in this tremendous festivity of joy and peace, and every element serves a purpose in existence. In this moment, the only thing that matters is that you are alive. You are whole, and that you are an integral part of a beautiful, mystical world. Just breathe and rest here now for a few moments. Begin to take it all in. When we learn to put our minds over matter, anything is possible. Just like the ancient Egyptians and the pyramids, the Incas have built a world using technology we can only truly begin to decipher when we go beyond our imagination and really connect with ourselves. Each day brings new learning. And with each lesson learned, there is a history. The past holds the key to discovering the future. And it is when we reconcile them both, we uncover the secret to a life of meaning. These magical places will always avail themselves to you, simply by recalling the importance of your natural state of being. The wind has been awoken by the Inca music. It swirls and twirls and lifts you up like a set of strong arms. Surrender once again to the wind and allow it to carry you higher and higher up in its safe arms. The sounds of celebration may be fading in your ears, but they will always echo gently in your heart. You are carried right the way up, beyond the evening skies and into outer space, from where you can see the planet in its entirety. Acknowledge its grandeur, with its hidden pockets of secrets and the millions of miracles that can be discovered in each and every corner. You begin to descend back into the earth as you head for your home. On the way, you once again pass into the flowing desert, where the pyramids stand firmly grounded, the gold light guiding you back to your heart, back to where your journey first began. On you soar, gliding lower and lower, cruising along at a comfortable, steady speed, drinking in the pleasant warmth of the night. Up ahead, millions of sparkling specks of light shimmer like a mirage. You slow down to an even slower pace, and the wind carries you gently, slowly, through the shimmering light and back into familiar surroundings, into your personal space. Carefully, like a parent tending to a child, the air lowers your feather-light body back down onto your mattress and rests your head against your pillow. The gift of comfort embraces you and holds you close as your pleasing slumber continues. Somewhere in the depths of your subconscious, you hear exquisite tribal music, warming your heart, and you are peacefully, silently drawn back into a beautiful, soothing dream. Always remember who you are, and know that you can revisit this magical adventure meditation anytime you choose. Welcome home. Sleep well.
Thank you.